Rock and roll singer Del Shannon is dead. California authorities believe Del Shannon shot himself in the head last night. He topped the charts in the 60s with hits like Runaway, Hats Off to Larry, and Keep Searching. Shannon was born Charles Westover in Michigan. He was also a composer. He wrote the song I Go to Pieces for the English duo Peter and Gordon.